Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum and a very good morning to all my dear students. Me, your grand teacher from IYS school for class 3. Today I am taking your class 3 subject drawing and our topic is scientific diagram. Before starting, I have some instructions for all of you. Kindly follow them very carefully. First of all, be attentive and listen very carefully. Feed your ID and password properly with your name and class. That will help us to mark your attendance. You all must attend the class because 100% attendance is compulsory and your attendance will be marked. Take care of time for attending class. Home tasks should be done in your fair drawing copy. If there is any disconnectivity occurred during class, try to join again within 3 to 5 minutes. If you have any question, then ask in chat box. Keep practice copy, drawing book, and stationery box along with you. So start our today's topic. Today's topic is scientific diagram. We are going to draw scientific diagram in 3 steps, okay? Now, the subtopic in scientific diagrams are typical insect, external eye, tuber. Tuber is called underground stem, okay? And the last is underground root. So, we are going to draw in scientific diagram typical insect, external eye, tuber. Tuber is underground stem and underground root. Okay, students, before starting, I have some rules for you. Okay, when you will draw to any scientific diagram, these rules must be followed. Okay, rules for scientific diagram. First of all, draw neat and clean diagram in the center of the page. This is the first rule. Draw neat and clean diagram in the center of the page. That means when you will draw any diagram, draw in the center of the page, okay? Use sharp and pointed pencil. Your pencil should be sharp and pointed. Now, the third rule of scientific diagram, label the diagram at the right side of the page with sentence style, okay? Always label the diagram at the right side, okay? Which side? Right side. With sentence style. So, what is sentence style? Sentence style kya hai? This is sentence style. First word capital and remaining words are small. Okay, sentence style kya hota hai? Isme first word capital hota hai, theek hai? Sab ye dekh rahe hai, draw. Draw mein D first word capital hai aur remaining R, A, W. Remaining words are small, okay? So label the diagram at the right side of the page with sentence style. Okay, got it? Now the next point. Don't use marker, pen, colors on the diagram. Okay. जब भी हम scientific diagrams use करते हैं, तो हम उसमें markers, pen और color का use नहीं करते. Okay. Now, next is scientific instrument drawing don't need any labeling. Okay. Scientific instrument drawing don't need any labeling. Now the next is write the name of diagram at the bottom of scientific diagram. And the last rule for scientific diagram is always draw a box around the diagram. Okay, when you will go to draw diagram, okay, so be careful about, you should draw diagram at the center of the page, okay, and around the diagram make a box. Okay, here are the rules for scientific diagrams, okay, which I have shared with you. So when you will draw scientific diagrams, be careful about these rules. Take a screenshot. Number one is draw neat and clean diagram in the center of the page. Next, use sharp and pointed pencil, okay, black pencil. Label the diagram at the right side of the page with sentence style. First, in sentence style, first word capital and the remaining words are small. Next is don't use any marker, pen and colors on the diagram page. Okay. Now the fifth rule is scientific instrument drawing don't need any labeling. Okay. Next, write the name of diagram at the bottom of scientific diagram. And the last point is always draw a box around the diagram. So Our first topic is typical insect. Do you know about what is insect? Insect body always divided into three parts. Insects are small creatures, okay? Insects are very small creatures and their body divided into three parts, okay? In first step, draw the insect body, okay? In first step, draw the insect body and insect body, all insect body divided into three parts. Number one, head, thorax, abdomen. Okay, what is thorax? Gala, okay? So first of all, draw head, then thorax, and the remaining part is abdomen, okay? So now in step number one, draw the insect body parts, head, thorax, and abdomen. Now the in second step, step number two, draw three pairs of legs, mean three legs. Three legs mean three legs on both sides, okay? Okay, so all insects have three pairs of legs, okay? All insects body divided into three parts. How many parts? Three parts. Number one, head, abdomen, and thorax. And all insects have three pairs of legs. That means three legs on both sides. Okay, three legs on right side and the three legs on left side. Okay, all legs are joined to their thorax. Okay, now in the step number three, what will you do? You will draw two wings on the thorax, okay? These are the wings, okay? Some insects have wings and some don't. Like that, some insects have antenna and some don't, okay? So draw two wings on the thorax. Then wings are joined to their thorax. Then label the diagram at the right side of the page with sentence style, okay? This all diagram should be labeled on the right side, okay? Be careful about labeling, okay? Write the name of diagram at the below of the diagram, like that, typical insect, okay? When you will draw any diagram, so you should write their name at the bottom of the diagram, okay? So write the name of the diagram at the below of the diagram, okay? Like that, typical insect, okay? When you will complete your diagram, so draw a box around the diagram, okay? So in step number three, what will you do? Draw two wings on the thorax, okay? These are the wings. Draw two wings on the thorax, then wings are joined to their thorax. Then label the diagram at the right side of the page, okay? Be careful about labeling. Always do label on the right side of the page, okay? Write the name of the diagram at the below of the diagram, like that, and draw a box around the diagram. So these are the constructions when you will draw typical insect. This is typical insect, okay? Okay, yeah, as you can look on your screen, okay, this is the typical insect, okay? Observe it carefully and take a screenshot, okay? This part is head, okay? This part is head, okay? And this is wings, okay? This part is wings, okay? Now this part is thorax, okay? Gala, this part is thorax, okay? And this part is abdomen, okay? And this is three pairs of legs, okay? Three pair of legs being three legs on right side and three legs on left side, okay? So all insects have six legs. That means three pair of legs. This is typical insect, okay? Okay, take a screenshot, okay? This is typical insect you can see on your screen. Now the next topic is external eye, okay? Next topic is external eye. Step number one, first of all, draw an oval, okay? As the picture shows, draw an oval, okay? This is oval with pointed ends, okay? This is oval shape and it has pointed end. This is pointed end and this end is slightly curved, okay? Draw an oval shape as the picture shows, okay? In first step, draw an oval as the picture shows. In the second step, what will you do? Draw a circle in the center of the oval, okay? First of all, draw an oval shape, okay? Then draw a circle in the center of the oval. Then draw another circle, okay? Draw another circle in the center of the large circle, okay? Got it, beta? first of all, draw an oval shape. Okay, this is oval shape. From this side, it is pointed, and from this side, left side, it is curved. Okay, then draw a circle in the center of the oval. Okay, then draw another small circle in the center of the large circle. Okay, this is external eye. Okay, now in three steps, okay, in step number three, what will you do? Draw a curved line. Okay, draw a curved line above and lower of the oval for eyelet. Okay, draw, this is curved line. Okay, draw a curved line above. Upar ki taraf aap curved line draw karenge. Curved line straight line nahi hoti. Theek hai, ye aap dekh sakte hain apni screen par. You can see on your screen, this is curved line. Okay, so draw curved line on both side. Okay, upper and lower side for the eyelet. What is eyelet? Eyelet is a the skin part of the eye. Okay, then draw small tiny hairs. Okay, then draw small tiny hairs, and these small tiny hairs are eyelashes. Okay, what are called eyelashes? Draw eyelashes at the above and lower line of the oval. Okay, then draw tiny small hair for the eyelashes at above and lower line of the oval. Then label the diagram at the right side of the page. Okay, write the name of the diagram at the below of the diagram, like that, external eye. When you will complete your diagram, draw a box around the diagram like that. Okay, when you will complete your diagram, so draw a box around the diagram. Okay, always scientific diagram always be draw in box. Okay, okay, this is eyelid skin part. This small tiny hairs are eyelashes. Okay, this small tiny hairs are eyelashes, and this is big circle. Okay, this is the circle inside the oval. It is called iris. What are called iris? What is iris? Okay, okay students, some people have blue eyes. Okay, some have green eyes, some have brown, and some have black eyes. Okay, so the color part of the eye is called iris. आपने देखा होगा कुछ लोगों की आंखें ग्रीन होती हैं, कुछ लोगों की ब्लू होती है, कुछ लोगों की आईज ब्राउन होती है, और कुछ लोगों की आंखें ब्लैक होती है. तो जो कलर पार्ट हमें शो हो रहा होता है उसे क्या कहते हैं? आयरस. ओके, सो द कलर पार्ट ऑफ द आई इज आयरस. ओके, एंड द And this circle is called pupil. Okay, this black dot at the center of the eye is called pupil. Okay, this is external eye. Okay, take a screenshot. Okay, as you can see on your screen, this is external eye. Okay, observe it very carefully. Okay, this is external eye. Okay, take a screenshot and label at the right side. Okay, with sentence style. As you can see on your screen, first part is eyelid. Okay, this is the skin part, and the eyelashes, small tiny hairs are eyelashes. Okay, now the next is iris. Okay, color part of the eye is iris. Okay, and this small dot is called pupil. Okay, take a screenshot. Okay, this is the external eye, and label should be sentence style. Okay, like that. First white capital and remaining small. Okay, now the next is tuber, underground stem. Okay, you will draw any two underground stem. Okay, first is potato. Okay, tuber kya hoti hai? Underground stem. Underground stem ko hum tuber kehte hai. Aap दो तरह की ट्यूबर ड्रॉ करेंगे. ओके, पहले आप ड्रॉ करेंगे पोटैटो. ओके, ओके, एनी ड्रॉ एनी टू. ओके, फर्स्ट स्टेप फॉर पोटैटो. ओके, फर्स्ट ट्यूबर इज पोटैटो. फॉर पोटैटो फर्स्ट स्टेप इज स्टेप नंबर वन, ड्रॉ एन ओवल. ओके, ड्रॉ एन ओवल शेप ऑफ 5 सेंटीमीटर विथ एंड 8 सेंटीमीटर लेंथ. ओके, ओके, बाय द हेल्प ऑफ द रूलर यू कैन mark dot, and by the dotted line draw an oval shape. Okay, for potato, first of all draw an oval shape. This is oval shape or egg like shape. Okay, Got it? So potato, draw an oval shape. In step number two, what will you do? Draw the shape of potato within the oval. Okay, oval ke andar aap slightly curved line is tarah draw karenge. Okay, for the making of potato. Okay, draw the shape of potato within the oval as the picture shows. Okay, first of all draw an oval shape. Okay, first of all draw an oval shape, then draw the shape of potato in the oval as the picture shows. Okay, in step number three, what will you do? In step number three, draw the birds. Okay, draw the birds on the surface of the potato. So what is bird? Okay students, aapne observe kiya hoga jo aapke ghar mein potato aate hai, theek hai? कुछ दिन बाद उन पोटैटो के ऊपर एक राउंड सी चीज निकल कर आ जाती है, ठीक है? सर्कल पार्ट आ जाता है. आपने देखा होगा पोटैटो के ऊपर एक चीज आ जाती है, ठीक है, जो राउंड शेप होती है, बॉल लाइक स्ट्रक्चर होता है, ठीक है? तो उसको क्या कहते हैं हम? बर्ड. ओके, दिस इज द स्पेशल पार्ट. ओके, सो ड्रॉ द बर्ड ऑन द सरफेस ऑफ द पोटैटो. ओके, लाइक दैट. ओके, देन ड्रॉ द स्केल लीफ ऑन द बर्ड. Okay, this is the scale leaf. This is bird and this is scale leaf. Okay, special birds also draw on the bird of the potato. Then label the diagram at right side of the page. Okay, then write the name of the diagram at the below of the picture. Then draw a box around the picture. Okay, when you will completed your diagram, so draw a box around the picture like that. Okay, got it? This is okay. Take a screenshot how you draw in your copy. Okay, aapne apni copy mein kaise draw karna hai, take a screenshot. Okay, okay, this is the step number three. Draw the bird on the surface of the potato, then draw the scale leaf on the bird. Okay, then label the diagram at the right side of the page. Okay, and diagram should be sentence style, and write the name of the diagram at the below of the picture. Okay, then draw a box around the diagram. Okay, now the first tuber is potato. Okay, now this is the full picture of full diagram of underground stem tuber potato. Okay, aap tuber do tarah ki draw karenge. Okay, number one is potato. Okay, this is the picture of potato. Okay, take a screenshot. Okay, and should be label all diagram. Okay, label should be sentence style at the right side. Okay, now the second is yum. Yum, आपको पता है yums क्या होते हैं? अरवी. Okay, ये भी एक category है potato की. Okay, so here are the other steps for yum. Okay, take screenshots of all steps. Step number one, what will you do? Draw a long oval of 8 cm for length. Okay, by the help of the ruler. Okay, draw a length of 8 cm, and around this length draw a long elongated oval. Okay, this is the long, or we can say that elongated oval. Okay, this is the oval shape. Okay, draw a long oval of 8 cm length and 3 cm width. Okay, this is width. Okay, the distance between these two lines should be 3 cm. Okay, got it? So for yum, step number one, draw a long oval of 8 cm length and 3 cm width. Okay, now in step number two, draw the shape of yum. Okay, give proper shape of yums. Okay, draw the shape of yum within the oval. Okay, then draw the head of yum at the top as the picture shows. Okay, this round shape. Okay, draw a round shape. Okay, draw the head of the yum at the top as the picture shows. Then draw a bird. Okay, then draw a bird on the top of the oval. This is bird. Okay, this is bird. Okay, in step number two, take Screenshot in step number 2, draw the shape of yam within the oval. Okay, slightly curved shape. Okay, first of all, draw a oval shape. Okay, first of all, draw a oval shape. Then draw a curved line inside the oval shape. Okay, for the yam. Okay, then draw oval. Okay, at the top of the yam for the bird. Okay, in step number 2, this is the step number 2. Next, in step number 3, what will you do? In step number 3, draw the bottom of the yam. Okay, draw the bottom of the yam as the picture show, then draw scales. These lines are scales. Okay, then draw scales on the yams. Okay, and the birds. Okay, draw the scales on the yams and the bird, then label the diagram at the right side of the page. Okay, this is bird and this is scales. Okay, these are scales. Okay, so write the name of the diagram at the below of the picture, tuber underground stem yam. Okay, so aaj humne two tubers draw kiye, potato and yam. Okay, draw a box around the diagram. जब आप diagram बना लेंगे तो diagram के around आप box draw करेंगे. Okay, this is the step number 3, take a screenshot. Okay, this is the full completely picture of yam, arvi. Okay, yam क्या होती है? Arvi, जैसे potato आलू, yam arvi. Okay, first of all, draw an oval shape, then draw slightly curved line, and then draw birds. Okay, then draw scales. Okay, these are the scales. This slightly curved line. This is not a straight line. Okay, slightly curved line. These are scales. Okay, now the last topic, topic number 4 is underground root. Abhi humne pehle underground stem draw ki, potato aur yam. Aur ab hum underground root draw karenge. Theek hai, underground root. Carrot. Carrot are underground root. Okay, carrot is underground root. Steps for carrot. In first step, draw an elongated triangle. Okay, as the picture shows. Okay, draw elongated triangle as the picture shows. Then draw three slanting line at the top of the triangle. Slanting line. Okay, slanting line are tilt line. Means not straight line. Okay, draw three feet curve for this slanting line. Okay, draw three slanting lines at the top of the triangle as the picture shows. Okay, this is the first step for carrot. Take a screenshot. In first step, draw an elongated triangle. Okay, as the picture shows, as you can see on your screen, then draw three slanting lines at the top of the triangle as the picture shows. Then in step number 2, okay, in step number 2, draw the shape of the triangle. Okay, give proper shape for the carrot. Okay, draw the shape of the carrot within the triangle as the picture shows. Then draw leaf at the top of the carrot. Okay, then draw leaves. These are the leaves. Draw leaves at the top of the carrot. Okay, what will you do? What will you do in step number 2? In step number 2, draw the shape of the carrot within the triangle as shows in the picture. Then draw leaves at the top of the carrot. Okay, this is the step number 2. Take a screenshot. Okay, in this is the step number 3. Okay, this is the final step. Step number 3, what will you do? Aap step number 3 mein kya karegi? Draw the leaf properly at the top of the carrot. Leaves ko proper shape dege. Okay, draw the leaf properly at the top of the carrot. Then draw pointed end. Okay, this is the pointed end. Okay, draw the pointed end of the carrot. Okay, draw the pointed end of the carrot as the picture shows. Then draw root hairs of the carrot. Okay, these are the roots here. Okay, by this outline, these are the roots here. Okay, then draw the root hairs of the carrot. Then label the diagram at the right side of the page. Okay, Ability diagram at the right side, okay, should be sentence style, and write the name of the diagram at the below of the picture under ground root, and write in bracket caret, okay, then make a box around the diagram. Okay, this is the full completely picture of underground root is root caret, okay. This is the leaf, okay, label this diagram caret leaf. This part is leaves. Okay, leaves. This part is leaves, and this is okay. As you can see on your screen, this is root here. Okay, kya ye root here. Okay, this is root here. This is root here. Okay, this is the complete picture of carrot. Carrot is underground root. Jaise underground stem. Underground kya hota hai? Jo zameen ke andar kuch vegetables zameen ke andar grow karti hai, theek hai, like potato, yam, onion, carrot, okay. To underground stem ko hum tuber kehte hai, jo potato aur yam hai, aur underground root jo root se grow karti hai vegetables, these are carrot, okay. Now the next is turnip, okay. What is turnip? Shalgam, okay. Here are the steps for turnip, okay. This is also underground root, okay. This is also underground root for turnip. Step number one is draw a circle of 5 cm diameter, okay. Circle ko hamesha hum measure karte hai diameter mein, okay. Draw a circle with the help of any bangle or any circle shape thing, okay. Draw a circle of 5 cm diameter, okay. Then draw a slanting line, okay. This is the slanting line, it is not a straight line, okay. Draw a slanting line in the center of the circle, okay. Then draw a triangle at the top of the circle, okay. Then draw a triangle at the top of the circle, okay. For the making of triangles, for the making of turnip, okay. Turnip banane ke liye first step kya hai? Draw a circle, okay. Then draw slanting line in the center of the circle, okay. Then draw a triangle at the top of the circle, okay. In the step number two, okay. In the step number two, draw the lower part of the turnip, okay. Draw the lower part of the turnip. This is pointed end, and that is called root. Okay, then draw top part of the turnip, okay. Then give the proper shape of the turnip, okay. This is the top part of the turnip as the picture shows, okay. Then in step number three, okay, in step number three, what will you do? First of all, draw a remove the center slanting line, okay. Jo slant line thi usko aap remove kar dege with the help of eraser, okay. Then draw leaves of the turnip at the top, okay. These are the leaves. Then draw root hairs, these tiny small hairs. These small hairs are root hairs, okay. This is the hairs of root. Then draw root hair at the lower side of the turnip. Label the diagram at the right side of the page, okay. Write the name of the diagram like that. Write the name of the diagram at the below of the picture underground root turnip, okay. Draw the box around the diagram. This is the completely picture of turnip. Take a screenshot, okay. This is leaves, okay. These are leaves, and these small hairs are root hair, okay. Underground root turnip shalgam, okay. Okay, are you ready for your home task? This is your today home task. In scientific diagram, you will draw and label the diagram of typical insect. आपने सबसे पहले क्या करना है, साइंटिफिक डायग्राम का टाइटल पेज बनाना है, ओके. फर्स्टली ड्रॉ आर टाइटल पेज फॉर साइंटिफिक डायग्राम, ओके. देन इन नेक्स्ट पेज राइट क्वेश्चन नंबर वन. ड्रॉ द टिपिकल इंसेक्ट एंड लेबल इट, ओके. एटलीस्ट फोर पार्ट, ओके. आपने फोर पार्ट लेबल करने हैं, ओके. इन क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, ड्रॉ एंड लेबल द डायग्राम ऑफ एक्सटर्नल आई, ओके. In question number three, draw and label the diagram of tuber, okay. That is called underground stem. So right question, draw the diagram of tuber and label it part, okay. You will draw any two tuber. First is tomato and the second is yam. Okay, and the last question, question number four. Draw and label the diagram of underground root, any two, carrot and turnip. This is your today's home task. Draw and label the diagram of typical insect. Label four parts with sentence style and be careful about labeling. Labeling should be on right side. Okay, with sentence style. Question number two, draw and label the diagram of external eye. Question number three, draw and label the diagram of tuber that is called underground stem. Tuber is called underground stem. So write question like that. Question number three, draw the diagram of tuber and label its part. Okay, first tuber is potato and the second is yam. Question number four, draw and label the diagram of underground root, any two, carrot and turnip. Okay, this is your home task. Take a screenshot. Okay, thank you and Allah Hafiz. Have a nice day and be careful. And Allah Hafiz. Thank you.